Hello guys, welcome back with me. Ciao ciao 2025. Today we're going to learn how to mask a character or remove a background with better result. We're going to use ComfyUI Inspyrenet Rembg. Is a better way to remove character from any background. To install it, turn on your ComfyUI. Copy Git link in the video description. Or you could access the Inspyrenet GitHub page and copy it there. Open Manager. Click Install via Git URL. Paste the link and click OK. Wait until it restarts. To use it, use Load Image or Video that you want to remove the background or that you want to mask. Add Inspyrenet Rembg node. Connect the load image to the Rembg node using image. Put the result on save or preview image. You could also use the mask. Here I preview the mask using mask to image and the preview it. As you can see, all the results is very good. There are actually some problem with the image result. I found out that sometimes the result of the image without background trigger an error in IP adapter, especially if you combine IP adapter character and background. If you want to remedy this, you could use image composite mask. So connect the original image to image source of image composite mask. Connect the mask to the mask of image composite mask. Connect the mask that convert into image to destination. The connect the result to preview or save. Now you will have a character with black background. You could use invert mask first to get what background. Or you could use simply empty image. But use empty image will be hard if you use this to remove background from a video. The result of this is very good. It is better than any other image remove method that I use. So I think I will have better a dancing video with this. Anyway, guys, I think that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment. See you again on the next episode. And have a nice day.